5 की जैनब का कि वो आए और तकरीर पेश करें।
Respected principal, teachers, and dear my friends, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Zainab Shahid and I am from class 5A. Today my topic is about Independence Day of Pakistan. I am excited to be here today to talk about Pakistan's Independence Day, which falls on the 14th August 1947. This is a day of happiness and pride for all Pakistanis. It is a time to celebrate our freedom and remember the sacrifices made by our ancestors to achieve it. We are grateful to the great leader Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah and all the other brave individuals who fought for our independence. They gave us a valuable gift and it is our responsibility to honor their legacy. On this Independence Day, let's renew our commitment to Pakistan's progress.